Good morning, Eagles. Today is Thursday, October 21st.
And you're watching the Beaufort High Morning News. Preparation for graduation starts now. Herf Jones will be on campus November 5th to take orders for graduation gear and accessories. Scan the QR code to view Beaufort High graduation information video.
Order your yearbook today and save. Prices increase throughout the year, so don't delay. Visit yearbookordercenter.com and use the Beaufort High code 21487.
The College of Charleston's Bilingual Admissions Officer will be at BHS on Thursday, October 28th during lunch in Dr. Moss Pinckney's office, room 2106 in B Hall. The admissions recruiter will be available to assist Spanish and English speaking students with applications, scholarships, and FAFSA information. Appointments can also be made for assistance in Portuguese.
The fourth order of senior sweatpants is available for pickup from Ms. Corbett's room in 1221.
Beginning Monday, seniors will take the WIN Career Readiness Test in Mobile Unit M-1. A list of seniors that need to take or retake the WIN test will be sent out daily, and those seniors who are asked to report to the mobile unit with their tablet and chargers no later than 8:45 a.m. Students will return to their class when they finish the test.
The Technical College of the Lowcountries AccuPlacer test sign-up sheet is in the guidance office. Deadline to sign up is Friday, October 22nd. Students will also need to register for dual enrollment on TCL's website. If you do not register, TCL will not allow you to test. All students who have previously passed the AccuPlacer test, be sure to return your completed packets to the guidance office. For assistance with registration, see Dr. Moss Pinckney's room in 2106 in B Hall.
Ms. M&M is proud to announce that 99% of the two foods classes earned their Service Safe Certificate, an industry standard credential that proves students understand how to keep their food safe and for best practices in the food industry. Way to go.
A big shout out to our two Foods and Nutrition Team Veggie Competition winners. Teams were assigned a vegetable, including eggplant, zucchini, cauliflower, butternut squash, and Brussels sprouts. They had to pick and cook a recipe and create a presentation featuring and highlighting their vegetable. The winning teams from second and third block. Second block team members were Calissa Moultrie, Zyron Odom, Rose Castillo, Katie Bender, and Isaiah Escobar. Third block team members were Lawrence Clare, Emily Moberly, Alex Moore, and Gavin Kirsch. Lots of great dishes by all who participated. Thanks for some great plant-based eating. In a few weeks, we'll be working on our famous cupcake wars. Students get to practice their skills and compete using creativity and baking skills to bring their best efforts. Teachers will be taste testing, and the whole school will vote with their eyes online.
HOSA is raising money for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Students can purchase a pink wristband to wear a pink shirt and jeans on Friday, October 29th. It is $2 to wear a pink shirt with school pants and $3 to wear both a pink shirt and jeans.
Yeah.
JV football will host Bluffton for a game at 6. That's your sports news. Go Eagles. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
That's it.
Thanks for watching. For service.
Bruh!